Welcome to Autocar News Channel. Please like, comment and subscribe to get more videos. Doesn't matter what you call it, GTR or, more fittingly, Godzilla Nissan's range topper is a supercar stomping, high-tech dynamo. Its 3.8-liter twin-turbo V6 makes a mighty 565 HP, while a 6-speed dual-clutch automatic and all-wheel drive team up to put all that power to the pavement. The GTR's quick steering, rigid structure and adjustable suspension can make even amateurs feel positively heroic from behind the wheel. Want more? Check out the track-ready Nismo-tuned variant with 600 HP. For the source of the Nissan GTR's bad boy nickname, look to Honda Ishiro Honda. In 1954, that Japanese film director conceived Gojira, the monster born of World War II nuclear radiation that we know as Godzilla. After this icon wreaked havoc in 30 films, the name was a natural fit for Nissan's sports coupe, which evolved through six generations before arriving here as the 2009 GTR. Now the seventh generation is about to face that nicer road monster of Honda's making, the new Acura NSX. Godzilla is a cute nickname, but Nissan's intentions are more clearly revealed by this car's three-letter ID bracelet. This is the GT coupe itching for track laps, the racer you can comfortably live with on the road. Now that the $100,000 class is thick with supremely capable sports cars, Nissan has had to raise its hero's game. It's calling the revised 2017 model the 7th generation, but much of the core GTR carries over, so we'd say this is more of a makeover than a full redo.